First, we draw the puppy's head like this, and a round shape for the body, a nose, two eyes, a mouth, one, two, three, four legs, and a tail. There, a puppy.